one. This is a kickboxer of the highest order. He has so many different kicks and punches in his arsenal and figures to try to keep this on the feet here tonight.
The beautiful thing that he does is he throws that front push kick to create distance when a guy starts to get too close and wants to wrestle with it. He throws it, and the moment you're back at his range, he starts to blast high kick. He doesn't always intend on landing them, but he beats up your arms with high kick after high kick after high kick. And then as you get desperate, you start to run into knees, and he does not need much space to land a knockout punch. This guy is one of the best strikers we've ever seen in the UFC.
And if you don't find the striking range early against this guy, you could be in real trouble. All right, well, he's one of the more accomplished Brazilian jiu-jitsu practitioners in this division, DC, and I know how many chokes you have in your arsenal. Offensive jiu-jitsu, defensive jiu-jitsu doesn't get much better than this guy.
It doesn't get as high level in terms of the jiu-jitsu knowledge. He knows in every exchange that he's the guy that's processing things at a different level, from the armbar submissions that he has shown in the octagon to the beautiful guillotine chokes that he does over and over again. And don't think that he won't roll for a knee bar and get a submission.
Right.
It's just constant danger when you're in the jiu-jitsu with this guy.
And even the high-level wrestlers that he's fought have paused to try to take him down because of that patented guillotine.
It's
so
unbelievable.
Truly a case of pick your poison with this Brazilian jiu-jitsu practitioner. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight scrap. Both fighters are 33 years of age with similar height and reach. All right, now for the introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC.
And we are underway. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice.
There, nice punch.
Oh, nice land.
And he landed the right hand there.
Turn his hip over when he throws that kick.
Oh, and that's a huge knee to the body. That's a crippling shot there. Oh, straight right.
Lands under the elbow. Big leg kick lands.
That jab snaps his head down.
His jab gets on target so fast, always
devastating than a head kick and nearly produced a knockout for him there.
We talked to him earlier in the week, and he talked about chances to take the kicks high. Got a chance?
Second round here.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one up?
Tonight, beautiful connection with a punch there.
Accuracy at its best.
We'll show you some of the action here, and you got to think the knockdown is going to be featured prominently here. Thought he might have had him at him.
He thought he had him, but the guy's tough. The guy's durable. He has a fantastic chin, but he just needs to stay the course. He does not need to be discouraged. Think about this. You're winning, and you're winning going away. That was just a moment. Keep going in the same direction, and you will get the victory that you want so bad.
Third round underway. Well, he has landed some good shots, DC, but really unable to string anything together in terms of solid combinations.
It's good he's not committing to it. Go get him.
Loaded up on the right end, too.
Thank you.
3 minutes now to go in the fight. All right, late in the fight now, he needs a finish or he's going to lose this fight tonight. We'll see if he goes for it.
I mean, he's got to pull off. What a fantastic
strike. There comes the stoppage.
He got it. What a fight.
Pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. Easy note to illustrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moment, you got to show up. And that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
Official decision.